The much-awaited trailer of big Diwali release Saand Ki Aankh starring Taapsee, Pannu and Bhumi Pednekar is finally released. The film is dedicated to the world's oldest sharpshooters Chandro and Prakashi Tomar. About 3 minutes long trailer shows how the characters pick up sharpshooting at the spot but end up falling in love with it. When the patriarchy becomes an obstacle in achieving their goal, how the sisters continue to fight for the rights of the women of village. The physical transformation of the two actresses and their dialogue delivery promises a fun-filled and yet inspirational experience. Filmmaker Prakash makes an interesting appearance as Ratan Singh, while Vineet Kumar Singh is also in a pivotal role. The film is being jointly produced by Anurag Kashyap and Indy Parmar. It would also mark the directorial debut of writer Tushar Hirandani. Ionist Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.